ربنا سبحت لك الفلوات.
Results of your sacrifice that are not on your terms. Look, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is persecuted. They tried to assassinate him multiple times, not once, multiple times. You know, the battle of the trench, and I don't have time to go into the seerah. Medina in the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was what we see the masjid today. So that's how small it was. All the major players in Arabia coming together to try and attack and destroy this one city. You know, Allah talks about the emotional state of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum at the time when they saw the armies come. جَاءُكُم مِّن فَوْقِكُمْ. It was like they were coming from on top of you. وَمِن أَسْفَلِكُمْ. Right, and from beneath you. وَإِذْ زَاغَتِ الْأَبْصَارِ. And the sight became fixed. Oh my God, what's happening? وَبَلَغَتِ الْقُلُوبُ الْحَنَاجِرِ. And your hearts were in your mouth. This is the Sahaba. They've surrounded the whole of Medina to kill us. بلغت القلوب الحناجر وتظنون بالله الظنون. And you started thinking a whole bunch of thoughts about Allah. Ya Allah, what is going to happen?
واهب قادر عزيز كريم.